I have a special contract that needs fulfillment. In truth, I don't wish to offer it to any other family member. I've come to rely on your abilities. We're usually called upon to take a life, but not this time. This contract requires us to stage the assassination of a marked man. Are you ready? You must go to the city of Coral and break into the house of François Mottier. Inside, you will find Mottier waiting for you. Do not kill him. You see, François Mottier is a marked man. He owes a considerable sum to the wrong kind of people, so they have sent an enforcer to kill him. Here, you will use this specially poisoned knife to stage Mottieri's death in the enforcer's presence. Mottieri. This is an unusual contract. Mottieri had to make a special arrangement with us before it was approved. I trust in your professionalism. Spill some blood for me, dear brother. I suppose I have a moment. What is it?
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating.
What's new with you?
I ran into some goblins.
Hello. You must be the one Lucien Lachance told me about. I've been expecting you. We haven't got much time, I'm afraid. I borrowed quite a bit of gold from some underworld types. I missed a payment. Now they don't even want the money. They say I insulted them. They've sent an enforcer to kill me. His name is Hides His Heart, and he's on his way here now. That's why I hired you, so you can fake my death. Well, when Hides His Heart gets here, I'll put on a little act. You'll cut me with your poison knife, and that vile enforcer will think I'm dead. You must then flee from Coral, and Hides His Heart must not be killed. That way he can go back and tell his employers I'm dead. If you wait a day, my body will be put on display in the Coral Chapel underground. You can come to me then and administer the antidote. Got all that? Good. Hides His Heart will be here any moment. Get ready. I do hope this works. Now is not the time.
Mortieri, I know you're in there. My employers are most displeased. I'm coming in, and you can beg for your life. Not that it will do you any good.
What is it, Sarah?
Not the dog.
I got nothing to eat.
Greetings.
What is it, Sarah?
Fine otherwise. Ah, yes, the Undercroft. My family members are buried here, you know. Which leads me to something I may have failed to mention before. My ancestors will see my revival as a desecration of their tomb. This Undercroft is, well, quite cursed. Any desecration will cause my ancestors to rise from their graves and defend their resting place. I can hear them coming as we speak. You must protect me. Escort me to the Grey Mare where I can buy passage out of Coral. Ah, here they come. Oh, my, Aunt Margaret. You're looking the worse for wear. How are you?
How do you do?
Hello.
Have you ever been interested in joining the Mages Guild?
I never really.
Grey Mare, Coral's finest repository of wine, women, and song.
May the wind be on your back.
My sons. Have you seen my sons? Oh, my son.
An honor to serve you. I'm Imfrid, owner and publican of the Grey Mare, at your service. A room? Or food. Whatever you wish. In Coral, we don't think much about what goes on in the... Bye.
Ah, the Grey Mare. From here, I will be able to arrange for transportation out of Cyrodiil. You have served me well, assassin. Francois is forever in your debt. Farewell. dark gift from the Night Mother had... Ah, so Mortieri has escaped. Well done. As payment, I am pleased to award you this amulet, Cruelty's Heart, as well as another advancement in rank. I hereby bestow upon you the title of Eliminator. Your blood is cold, your heart hard. You exemplify everything the Dark Brotherhood stands for. I present to you now this key. It unlocks the well behind the abandoned house above. Use it to gain hidden, quick access to this sanctuary.
Well, if it isn't Dragonheart. How's our new Grand Champion, huh? You ready to make me some money? We're just not rich.
Well met.
Him for an old beggar.
Thank you.
house, friend. It's nice to see a new shopper. I was afraid I lost any hope of new business ever since Thorinir opened up. Well, have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. Back and see me. Fare thee well.
I'm Vernardo. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. Pleasure doing the... Thank you. Come again. Farewell.
The best defense.
Let me take a look at what you've got. Goodbye.
You must be referring to Mankar Cameron's commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. A common mistake. It comes in 4 volumes. The first 2 volumes are rare, but you may run across them from time to time. The 3rd and 4th are impossible to find.
I happen to have a copy of Volume 3 here, but I'm afraid it is a special order. Already paid for by another customer. Sorry.
Gwyneth would be terribly disappointed.
Good day.
Go ahead, please.
I don't know him personally, but he was very eager to get his hands on Volume 3 of Cameron's commentaries. Came all the way from Valenwood.
As a matter of fact, he's already late for his appointment to pick up the book.
Feel free to wait for him if you want to speak to him yourself. Good day.
I'm sorry, but I'm late for an appointment. I've no time to talk now. For my book. Yes? Have you been following me? Leave me alone. That book is mine. It isn't for sale. You'll have to find the Mythic Dawn. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know anything about any cult. Very well. I can see you're familiar with Mankar Cameron's commentaries. I know that Daedric cults are not quite the thing socially, but that's just foolish prejudice and superstition. For the adventurous, open-minded thinker, Daedric worship holds many rewards. What? The mythic dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly... a Daedric cult. Mancar Cameron's views on Mehrunes Dagon are fascinating, revolutionary even. But to murder the Emperor, Mara preserve us. Yes, of course. I don't want anyone to think I had anything to do with their insane plots. Here, Volume 3 is yours. What you do with it is your business. You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn.
What is it now?
Not easy to get hold of. What have you found out? This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work. We need to get that fourth book then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well. The sewers run underneath the hole. The Blades have occasion to use them in our undercover work, as well as a means to move around the city without attracting attention. They'll pay for the murder. Now that we know who they are, it's only a matter of time. Follow me. I know how to get to the part of the source where we need to meet the sponsor. This was mine! Out!
Get my back. Training of thousands has passed. Stick together!
Table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there.
I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room.
I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble. No, it should be me. I have a blood debt to repay these Mythic Dawn assassins. Besides, I've trained for this kind of thing my whole life. Very well. We'll do it your way. Be careful, and remember, we can't leave here without that book. It's our best chance of getting the amulet back. Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must. You must recover the book and find the Amulet of Kings. I'm glad to have you at my back. Let's do this.
You are told to sit down. Are you incapable of following such simple instructions? So, you want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. The Path of Dawn is difficult, but the rewards are great. I have the book you seek. With it and the Master's... I told you to come alone! Brothers, kill them!
The dogs!
Come on, dead now!
That's three more that won't be reporting back to their master.
Now that you have all four books, you should be able to handle things from here. I'm going to Cloud Ruler Temple. My place is at Martin's side. I'll see you back at Cloud Ruler Temple. Thank you.
Hail.
What do you want? The holy book of the Mythic Dawn. So if it exists, it would be an artifact of great. The supposed leader of to find their secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. It is a fairly common practice of these kinds of esoteric. In effect, simply by finding their way to the shrine, prospective members have already passed. You've piqued my curiosity about this puzzle. I will check back with me tomorrow after I'll keep studying the first two volumes of the commentaries.
What is it, citizen?
Yes. I turned up copies of the first two volumes from my Mankar Cameron certainly is a fascinating. But more to the point, it appears to me that the first words of each. I'll continue to study the problem. Come by tomorrow if you like. First words of each paragraph are the key. I'm sure of it. Well, I should. Thank you. Empire's secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. It is a fairly common practice. In effect, simply by finding their way to the shrine, prospective members have already passed the first test on the road to enlightenment. You've piqued my curiosity. Check back with me. Farewell. Figured out the hidden message in Mankar Cameron's books. Do you? Excellent. Let's see. Yes. The first letter of each. Write this down. Green Emperor Way, where tower touches midday sun. I've half a mind to go down to Green Emperor Way myself and see what's there. Well, good luck. I hope you find what you're looking for.